If you get your period on the airplane, here's what to do. Go to the bathroom and look below the counter for the female gender sign. Yes, it's incorrect and not gender inclusive. I always find them a bit confusing on how to open, but there's usually a latch. Get that pad. I never see any tampons for free, but usually there are two for available pads. Yes, I wish they were August instead of this too. Putting it back for someone who needs it.